Hello, I'm Jen again, and today I'm going to make you a cocktail around ecology and sustainability. I'm going to make you a cocktail around the problematic of the water. It's a phenomenon which is become even more and more rare. So I'm going to make you a mint julep without ice, no water. To do so, I had two challenges. First, how to diminish the alcoholic degree of my spirit without dilution. And second, how to lower the temperature. I redistilled my bullet bourbon with a rotavap. A first distillation to infuse the bourbon with the mint. And a second one to diminish the alcoholic degree. So here I have a 30 degrees bullet bourbon infused with mint. As a base spirit, I'm going to use the complexity of the bullet rye to enhance the dryness and spiciness from this wonderful whiskey. So we have the 30 degree bullet bourbon infused with mint with 45 degrees from the bullet rye, equal part. We have something around 37.5 degrees. It's like the same as the dilution with water. A Telluric cordial based on a homemade fruity green tea, little bit of mint and citrus peels, and some dashes of old-fashioned bitter. Second challenge, how to lower the temperature. I can use any ice, but I have decided to use dry ice to chill my cocktail. And using this technique to open the aroma. Now, to keep the perfect temperature during the testing, I'm going to use a rock called steatite. This rock will spread coldness progressively and stabilize the temperature during the testing. As a garnish, some mint leaves. A mint spray. And a little bit of bergamot sugar mixed with a fruity green tea. And this is my dry julep.